Yeah. Welcome back to Den's Bike Adventures. Today, we're trying some of the higher Millbrook trails. So I was out here earlier this morning on some of the trails. And had a lot of fun, really challenging. As much as I have been riding the roads and trying to keep my cardio up, because of these trails, I felt like I had no cardio. Different type of riding, different exertion points. Right now in Millbrook, you can only ride the backstage pass, Trench Town, a new climbing trail, I forget what it's called. Just a few that are actually okay to ride the bikes on without doing any damage to the trails. And the ones on the, geographically speaking, by northeast or the east side there, still way too much water, way too loose. So, but there's enough trails here to get out for a nice ride. Oh, the brakes sound wet and muddy. Not quite. So this is the first time riding this Norco Fluid on the Millbrook trails. Only had it out at Beagle Club. We're on the road, but Beagle Club trails are a lot more tame on the most part. Than they are here in Millbrook. Shift down to a bit of gear. Oh, well. Let's go on a little lighter one. A little bit of a roll down here. Thank you. All right. Not gonna go down the rocks on these ones. Not today. So, good to see you.
Good to see you.
Yeah, nice bike.
Yeah, it's not bad, eh?
Not and bad.
You've done some single track now.
Yeah.
And?
It loves to suck it up. Anything, this will take more than what I can give to it right now.
Man, I'm in the exact same boat. I couldn't believe it. Like, I was just like, the difference going from like cheap suspension to... And you've got rear now.
Yeah.
But it's going from cheap to like good, all of a sudden I hit a few jumps and I was like, I'm not bouncing. I'm not. Like it's just, and just floats and you're like, oh my God.
It's not kicking my feet off the pedals like it was before when I go over with the hardtail. I was like being bucked all the time. Now it's just like, I got you.
Such a good feeling. Oh, I'm right? So glad.
What do you think? Is it Shimano or Fran you got?
Shimano.
Did you have Shimano before?
Yes.
I didn't. Oh my God, it's so much nicer.
Oh yeah?
I had, now this is a higher level Shimano versus entry level SRAM or the last one. So
yeah.
That's part of it, but I couldn't believe just how much like crisper it shifts.
Yes. And the thing is, with the higher end, at least mine has the hyper glide shifting or whatever that's supposed to mean.
Yeah, you've got it. Is it XT on there?
I think so.
SLX?
I'd have to look. SLX.
SLX, yeah.
Yeah.
I am so glad you're happy.
Oh, I'm thrilled.
It's such a nice bike. My buddy bought the fluid, the iteration before that.
Oh, yeah.
And I don't even want him to see that one. Just kick himself.
Yeah, I found it really slowed down going across this. Ooh, feel the drag.
It's amazing, eh?
Yeah.
It feels like you just sink.
Yep.
Ha 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 ha! I even thought, like, this was a really last minute decision for me.
Yeah.
I even thought to myself, I know Cam's got a ride tank here. He's probably already done it.
Well, it's great we met up. It's always nice to ride with people.
What's that, sir?
It's always nice to ride with people.
Absolutely. Before I bring the dog.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Legs are so tired. Yeah, she's looking. Is he coming too? Is he coming too? It's raining.
You got your goggles, dog. Your goggles.
I got sweeties, come on. Come on. Yeah.
sudden, you go. Knock in
no.
Trying to get by.
No, she did a shortcut. Yeah, she cheated.
She does that not too often, but where she does it is on backstage. Right there.
Yeah, yeah.
You go down the rock, and then you go that tight left-hander, and then if you can do the slightly left.
Yeah.
Left-hander. She always takes the low line and then cuts me off. Every dog. Every dog.
Hey.
Well, thanks for the little ride.
Well, thanks for joining me.